Democratic side, where they go to, they have all these precincts, like normally, normal state, 1,650 precincts. But they go into the church houses, they go into the restaurants, they go into people's homes. And for the Democrats, they split up into each group. It's like in a corner of the room.
So